Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techounds. So today I try to play the Battlegrounds Mobile India in my Samsung A15 Android mobile, and this game is opening very smoothly. At same time, if I doesn't touch my mobile screen, it automatically goes to the sleep mode, and this lock screen every time comes to me when I try to play the any game in my Samsung mobile. So how to get rid of this track to unlock notification? So very simple method is just open this mobile app, gaming hub. So here you can press this vertical 3 dots icon and go to game booster. So here you can note one thing, auto touch protection, and it is default set to 30 seconds. So due to this option, my mobile screen is automatically goes to the sleep mode when I not touch the mobile screen during gameplay. So just change this option to never. But if you didn't have this gaming app mobile app, just open your settings menu and simply search game booster settings. And then you can easily navigate it. And this is another way to locate these settings. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave your own like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techounds, and thanks for watching.